How's it going, everyone? We're back with some more Hammerting. Between episodes, I went ahead and dug out these trenches down here really quick. Then I noticed something. There's a light blue, it's like it's snow and ice and stuff down here. So I want to try to get down here, see what it is. Need to get a little bit more mountain lore in order to get the advanced castings. So I need 15 or 10 more points of that. Picked up some of our overworld missions really quick. I'm gonna start going down this way. Curious what this is. Whoops. See what this is down here. I also found this. I'm not sure what it is right here. I can't see what it is. When I was digging this out, this popped up. We'll go ahead and dig this way at some point and figure out what it is, but figure I might as well get some more upgraded items, see if we can get the iron so we can start doing more damage and stuff. Get down here and see what this all is about. There's some kind of cavern right under here. Got a goblin, we got a sapphire crab. Snowy rocks? Huh. Let's run over here and see what we got. Let's see what's over here. New biome. See what it's all about. Let's try to mine this. What is it? It's iron. It's more iron. Gonna need that. See if there's anything we can pick up or harvest here. See anything else. This is kind of neat looking though. I kind of like this. It's different. Okay. Let's see here. How are we doing on medicine, by the way? I know I took... Yeah, I figured. We need to get some more medicine made. Some medicine made here, ready to go. See what kind of quests we have down here. We're at 19 now, so I need to get a little bit. Oh, wrong one. Get a little bit more. Let's see. Oh, I have these ones to complete. I need to complete these really quick. Now we'll see what we have up here. Take this one. Take this one. And that's not one we can do. That's not one we can do. Yeah, so that's it. Okay, so now we have just some more ingots. Just create 10 to cover it. Should do it on its own. Let's explore this way. Let's see what's this way. Need exploration points anyways, so we'll just go that way. See what we see down here, if anything. Ooh, we found something. Let's head down here and see what we get. See what's down here. Is there anything down here? Doesn't appear like it. We have enough exploration points though, so we can get advanced casting now. Let's go see what we can do now. So we should be able to make iron ingots. There we go. Let's make some iron ingots and see if we can't cast. Can we pick what kind? How do we pick a different type of weapon? We need to have the actual ingots first. Let's let them make some of these. Oh, there's the metal sheets that we needed. Okay, these are ready to be delivered. Okay, now that we have these, does this allow me to make, let's just make a pickaxe head. Let's see if it takes, let's see, is it getting an iron ingot? Let's see what he makes. No, he's making copper. How do we change this to iron, I wonder? There we go. Okay. Let's get them some new items. Why are these all making copper? Let's give this to him. Somehow we messed up here. All right, let's try this again. So I want a pickaxe. I want to change this to iron. I'm going to craft three of them. Hammer, four of them, a hatchet, right, let's sell these. That should give them iron. There we go, an iron pickaxe. Okay. Thought I heard a war. Yeah, I did. Let's get these done. Now that I think I just sold those hatchet heads. No. I don't have any more iron. We're gonna need to get iron. Gonna need to go exploring here. What's this? This is copper. Copper, copper. Let's go ahead and dig another hole here. Let's go this way. I just have any more iron ingots is all I think I need. Let's do that. Let's see what else we can do right now, if there's anything. Complex load masonry. Do brewing, establish authority. Make a great haul. Let's make a great haul. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna put this one right here. That's a big boy. Let's see what's over here before I dig too far. We're coming into this cavern here. So with this, I need 10 granite slabs, 9 pillars, 4 mortars. Don't think I can actually make mortars yet. I must need complex. Yeah, I need complex stone masonry for that. I jumped ahead. So that one's gonna have to sit and wait. I do need to find. More copper here though. Just dig that out, there's copper behind it. Explore down here a little farther and see. We need to get. So, in order to get the stone masonry, we need 35 Mount Lore. So, we need to start really exploring out here. Got another cave system here. More iron. Goblin. Uh-oh. What's this? Abandoned graveyard. Towering foam fume bonnet. We got a war. Machine parts. Can I make machine parts? I don't think I can. I don't know where that would be. I must not have that yet. Not much I can do with that war. Thank you. Okay, getting more iron here. Let's go ahead and move down here too and see what we have. Can I not get through here? Why are they not moving? Here he comes. Let's see what's down here. What's this ancient dwarven mound? Grave poppies. Down here. It's getting nasty sounding down here. Murky lich caps. Almost have enough for stonemasonry. Looks like we have gold. We got gold there now and silver. Come on. Can we move down here, please? Why are we not going down here? Here he comes. Let's dig down here and see what we can find. Dead end. We're out of the snow. What are we in? We're in redstone now. Let's see what's here, actually. Since we're here. Why are you idling? Somebody else has got to come help. We'll say this gives a lot of exploration down here in this tormented soil. Alright, let's go ahead and get advanced masonry. Pick up weaving, whitesmithing. Machinery, that's what the other thing I needed, okay. This is trade lore. We'll stick with this for right now, work on the others in a bit. Where's the masonry? There it is. Now we can make mortar chunks. Let's get this thing built. See what it does. We'll end it after we get this done. Getting more water. Look at the war here. Okay. We'll give you your ingots. I need lime. I saw lime somewhere. Where is the lime made? Square chisel, headstone, mason chisel. Oh, that's nice. Thinking I should get another dwarf here next episode, too. It's about time. Okay, limes from bone ash. Okay, so I need to figure out the bone ash. I have to look for it. Okay, well, I'm going to end it right here. I was able to start working on the Great Hall. We're able to get the advanced masonry, which is what we wanted to do, and advanced casting. Actually, I forgot to look at that. Let's look at that before we go. Did I get any more items made? No, but I can start making them. Click. Everybody's got upgraded weapons now, except for he's getting stuck here. So that's one of the reasons I want to end this here. All right. Well, thanks for coming. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next episode.